satellite. Mr. Doe, if you would, tell us your story.
My story? As it happens, I don't seem to have a story. I don't know who I am or who I was before. You see, a few months ago, I woke up to discover I had no memory of anything.
Most wanted. Family, friends, loved ones. This man needs your help to answer the question, who is John Doe?
Please tell me this one's unrelated.
I wish I could. The victim's name is Veronica Bell. The driver for Knight Rider limousines. Deep brunette, just like the other victims. Same MO. We've officially got a serial killer in our hands.
When did this one happen?
Wounds are fresh, within the hour.
At least we're getting closer.
That's not much consolation, is it? Third body in 8 days, when the verge of national headlines? I need something now.
Hey, we're on the same team here. Killer left behind another car. Symbol stamped on the envelope like he's addressing it to someone.
Anything from the cryptologist on what the hell this means?
Oh, no idea.
your left leg slightly up. Oh, no, the other way.
Are you done yet?
Almost. Just a few more days.
Karen, come on. Rodin sculpted the original in less time.
Oh, okay. I'll get it. Sit. Stay. Think. Yeah?
All I ever do.
Oh, hello, sir.
Well, can I explain?
Art needs no explanation.
But I need more clay.
Bye.
We got a serial killer on our hands.
Matthews Beach Mourner. I heard. Snappy moniker.
He's leaving condolence cards with every victim. Inside the cards, he's writing clues. What he's going to do next. Problem is, we can't figure out what the clues mean until we find a corpse with another pink envelope.
Twist.
Tell me about it. Now, the cards all have some strange symbol written on the outside. We got a whole team running it.
I don't understand.
Well, there's a whole lot more on the inside we don't understand either. Take a look at that.
1857, Art Thomas, 23. Art Thomas, Thomas, sports teams, historical references, Seattle. Wait. Construction, bridges, sewer, Reginald Thomas.
Reginald. He's not on my list.
Because he's dead. Reginald Thomas was the original architect of the Seattle sewer system. 23 automated sluice gates regulate sewage outflow, number 23, near Lake Union.
Okay, we got the where. What about the when? What if 1857 is a time, like military time? 6:57 p.m.
The exact time gate 23's valves are timed to open and fill the outflow tunnel.
Got him.
When I get out of the sewer, I am burning these clothes. What time you got?
6:58. The water level's starting to rise.
Maybe we're too late.
No, look!
Was underwater. I couldn't take a breath. I mean, I thought it was history.
Mr. Pesco, did you get a good look at the person who did this to you?
I don't know. You know, it was just like a dream. Like, this couldn't be happening to me.
Well, approximate age, height. Did anything he say stick with
you? This guy, like, he came out of nowhere, you know? I mean, when I was checking the tension in the steel cables, he, like, came from behind me. So, maybe 30, balding, I think. Yeah. A little shorter. Than me, maybe.
You okay?
I could have died. I should have.
You're safe now, Mr. Pesco. We're going to get you home as soon as we can. In the meantime, anything that comes to mind, anything at all, I want you to tell Detective Hayes here.
Thank you.
Come on, in here, Mr. Pesco.
Avery. Yes, sir. We're taking the victim's statement now, sir. He does sewer maintenance for the SPU. Yeah, there was another car to the scene. We have our best people analyzing it as I speak, sir. All right.
Blue light special.
I mean, we can trip this son of a bitch up if you can just make heads or tails out of his psycho babble.
Blue light special, ATF, PR.
Blue light special, we're thinking Kmart, right?
1965 marketing campaign designed to sell slow-moving merchandise. Currently, Kmart have only 3 stores in Seattle. ATF, alcohol, tobacco, firearms. I can't make a connection.
And what about PR?
Public relations, personal record, professional reconnaissance.
Hey, can we get a blanket in here?
No, I'm fine.
You're freezing. Last thing I want is for you to get sick. I need you on this. What the? hell is that?
Jamie.
No. I saw it when I first met you, but I didn't realize. You said birthmark.
Jamie.
Do you mind explaining why this is on every single one of the cards? How do I know you're not the killer?
Because I'm not. Jamie, I don't know what the symbol means. That's the truth.
Then why would you get it branded on your own chest?
I don't know. I just found it.
You found it there? Then why didn't you tell us?
Because I was afraid of what it might mean. Especially now. Look, I've been trying to find out what it is. I don't know. I mean, maybe it's some kind of insignia from some cult or a tracking device.
A tracking device?
Like I said, I don't know.
Maybe it was something that was done to me.
What, do you think the killer is the guy who did it to you? You think he's trying to target you? Tell you something?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I would.
And if it's just some whack job honing in on you, how would he have ever seen it?
I don't know. But if he's trying to get my attention, he's got it.
Hey, Doe. Congratulations. You saved that guy's life.
Team effort. Thanks.
Listen, I was wondering what your opinion was on the interconnect delay research on the integrated circuit computer design.
Oh, placement aware synthesis is the current norm.
Because there's this symposium this weekend, and, well, I was thinking if you're free.
Hey, Doc, we need you in the situation room. Now.
Be right there. Gotta go.
Yeah, good luck with the case.
Rogers, you and Lozano contact the local Kmart, so I want him evacuated until we can decipher this last message. Donovan,
okay.
Where Mr. Pesco's closed down to the lab, maybe they can pick up a latent print. And get me Wiley at ATF.
ATF PR. You can't make the connection. There's a bar in Lubbock, Texas, at the I-27 called the Blue Light.
I don't think our killer's suddenly going to Texas.
We'll let Mr. Pesco go. I think we've gotten all we're going to get out of him tonight.
All right.
Blue Light special. It's 2-for-1 lap dances.
What?
Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's nothing. I should go.
No. What'd you just say?
Nah, it's just something I heard, you know, at topless joint. It's nothing.
Mr. Pesco, is Blue Light Special some kind of strip club lingo?
Well, yeah, kind of. I was at my buddy's bachelor party, and they had this discount, 2-for-1 lap dances. And look, it's not like I go there very often or anything, okay? It's just that, I don't know, it just stuck with me. Blue Light Special. I think the place was called, Sir Galahad's. Yeah, like Sir Gal I had.
Any idea what PR stands for?
Yeah, it's pervert row. It's, the seats closest to the stage so that when the girls walk by, you can look right up. You know. Up.
Let's move.
Wesley.
Lenny said ATF's the all-time favorite. Name of a particular chair somewhere in PR. Herbert's Row.
Front row.
Maybe the owner can point out the regulars. Clue is into the next victim.
Sir? Don't bother. The next victim? It's us. Bomb squad's on the way.
What's with the shakedown here?
Sir,
I got all my licenses.
Sir, we have to evacuate the club for your own safety.
Whoa.
Okay, everybody, I'd like you to file out.
Everybody, I'd like you to stay nice and calm. I'm going to ask all of you to make your way to the exit quietly, please.
About me, then let's keep it between us. There's a lot of innocent people in here.
Oh, come on, Johnny boy. Be a sport. You're such a worthy opponent. Our game.
How is this guy on our secure frequency?
Well, either he's an insider or he's got one of our radios.
How do I disarm the explosive?
Oh, no explosive. Too sloppy, too loud. Just a little plume of sarin gas. And if you want to keep the cloud in the can, then you have to create a rainbow. My optically challenged friend.
Optically challenged? What are you talking about?
Don't be coy. You're colorblind. Oh yes, I'm well aware. But more on that later. Now, four dancing girls in their barely there wear. Each a different color of the visual spectrum. You, and only you, must arrange them in order of the rainbow. And no asking for help with the colors. I don't want to hear even a hint. Remember, I'm watching. Game ends when the song does, and if they're not in proper order, it doesn't end pretty. Tick-tock, crocodile.
Visual spectrum. Roy G. Biv, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet.
Is this for real, or some kind of joke?
Your G-string. Regal mesh manufactured by Risque Magic. Only comes in two colors, black and red. No, no, don't tell me. No black in the rainbow. Has to be red. Please, come here. Stand here.
No way. This is BS. Is this some sort of race?
It's not a joke. Your lives are in danger. 47 seconds left.
Get the explosives unit in here. Clear the exterior.
Tassels, brass studs, manufactured only in canary yellow. Your boots. Do they match your outfit in cobalt?
Yes, of course.
Great. Stand here.
The Warner City's watching. Is there any place he could be hiding? Two-way mirrors, back offices, or surveillance monitors?
I'm too young to die. I turn 19 in 2 months.
February birthday, birthstones, amethyst, turtle stone. Your earrings, 40-carat gems. Do they match your bikini? Oh, great. Quick, stand here. Don't
news
move.
News is ending.
Congratulations, Sundancer. Clouds, clouds, go away. Come again another day. Ciao for now, Doughboy.
Damn it. Yeah, side sweep the perimeter.
Okay.
Sorry, I'll take you to the side.
Hell, this guy's everywhere.
Yeah, I'm nowhere.
Lieutenant, do you have any idea where the Warner is right
now?
No,
at this point, we believe it is unlikely the killer is randomly targeting the community. He has demonstrated certain behaviors that indicate he is not motivated by revenge or money.
So what are those behaviors, Lieutenant?
I can't tell you that.
What can you tell us?
What I can tell you is that we are fairly certain he is male, in his early 30s, a recluse with a superior IQ,
Lieutenant,
and he won't
Avery
stop till he finds what he's looking for.
So are you saying he had a lead on a suspect?
That's all for now. Thank you.
Thank you. For money.
Lieutenant!
He knew you were colorblind. Seems to know more about me than I do.
Hey, is there someone here to see you?
Oh, hey, Mr. Pesco.
Oh, hey. I was thinking of buying you guys a thank you gift, but, you know, then I thought, what do you buy the guys who saved your life?
Look, you don't have to get us anything.
No, don't worry, I didn't, because I just saw it on the news. Blue light special. So I called it, right? And so I guess I, you know, kind of saved you guys' lives as well. In a way, I did. So, you know,
hey,
I just got a knack.
John Doe. No.
I was thinking maybe quitting my job in a sewer. And I don't know, maybe come work with you guys here, be a consultant or
Lenny,
something.
Go home. Really... Hello.
Nicely done earlier. So now it's time to claim your prize, JD. Underneath the copy machine.
Who is that? Was that the mourner? That was him, wasn't it?
There's the bomb.
All right, I need the B-Squad in here. Listen up.
All non-essential personnel, I need you to evacuate the precinct immediately.
Lock this place down. I want a one-block perimeter created around the station. Somebody call downtown now. Clear out the holding cell, chase them to 11. Let's go.
Everybody. Just move it.
Not a condolence card this time. It's addressed to you. Black and white, you'll see the light. You have till sunrise or both lose the fight. Black and white.
A jigsaw puzzle.
Looks all white to me. You have till sunrise. What time is sunrise tomorrow?
6:27 a.m. Just over 8 hours. I need a big table with lots of light.
I had enough trouble putting together the 100-piece cat in a basket puzzle when I was a kid.
At least that one had a picture on it, something to go by.
Oh, 4 a.m, I'm losing it.
Got one.
Is that your first?
I got a few.
Yeah, I thought you'd be able to whip this thing together in under 10 minutes.
Spatial cognition and mathematics don't apply when the shapes are random. Guy knows my exact weaknesses, and he's just trying to exploit them.
Why you? He obviously knows more about you than I do.
What do you mean?
Oh, come on. You've never come clean with me, with any of us, about your amnesia, where you come from. Time for secrets is over.
Look who I found straggling out in the hallway.
101 from 101. I got your message, though. I figured you guys could use a little caffeine and nourishment. Hey, how's it going?
It's going.
2 hours till sunrise. Frank, what'd you find out?
Not much. Been on the phone the last few hours with a half dozen different puzzle manufacturers in Taiwan, and not one of them heard of a 7,000-piece all-white puzzle.
Anything I could do to help?
You know, I never was a puzzle kid. Atari was the death of that.
You know, the jigsaw puzzle was invented in the 1760s when European mapmakers glued maps to pieces of wood and cut them into small pieces.
Well, that's useful, really. But not as useful as...
Great. Now what the hell does it mean?
I guess that's why they call it a puzzle.
Clue said black and white. You'll see the light.
I see the white. Where's the black?
Okay, let's see. You'll see the light. See the light. Give me a black light.
Right.
See pantsuit porn.
Good call, Frank.
I don't know how much it helps, because I don't know diddly about what this means.
Spicy pan-seared pawn, Cho Fat, Chinese restaurant.
Bingo. That's the most famous menu malaprop in town.
It's an appetizer, spicy pan-seared prawn, not pawn.
Well, you see, there was a typo on the menu, and they never fixed it. So Chow Fat's is the only place in town that serves spicy pan-seared pawn.
Corner of 4th and Denny, just south of the Space Needle.
You have till sunrise, or both will lose the fight.
Well, both? Who's both?
I don't know, but we have about 10 minutes to get over there and find out.
Fight.
I need bomb squad to the 400 block of Denny, ASAP.
Oh, my God.
Avery.
Question. Do you really think the Mourner's an appropriate moniker? I'm not particularly sad at all.
Look, I don't know what it is you want.
Give me John Doe, or both will lose the fight.
I'll get Stella to do a triangulation trace.
Hello.
Long time no screw with.
I don't want to play anymore.
Oh,
you isn't taking long, run all the way home, too.
We'll find you. Just a matter of when.
I eagerly look forward to it. In the meantime, I'd like you to meet Officer Elliot Crowley, 6'3", 220 pounds. Pathetically single, does a lot of one-handed typing in chat rooms, if you know what I mean. Lives with his mother, Tanya. Contestant number two, Officer Adriana Valenko. She speaks fluent Russian, Ukrainian, English. Getting married on Saturday to Phil from Myrtle Beach, if she's still in one piece. Both contestants are seated on pressure-sensitive switches. When they leave their seat, one is rigged to detonate. The other disarms both. Choose the right cop, everybody lives.
Come on, Stella.
See the traffic signal? You have until the light turns red. Bye-bye.
Did you get it?
Didn't get it.
What'd he say?
I have to choose the right cop to disarm the bomb before the light turns red. What does that mean? The right cop. Crowley, seven letters. Valenko, seven letters. Getting married on a Saturday. 302 marriages in the state of Washington. On an average Saturday. I can't do this. Too much information, too many variables. What if I get it wrong? I can't. Crowley! No, Valenko. It has to be Claire Valenko. She's getting married, starting a family.
It's the right cop.
The right cop. Right or left, he was the right one.
Do this anymore.
We're fine. We made it in time. We wouldn't even be here without you.
That's the point, isn't it? My presence is creating the problem. I have to find a way
The cathedral was built in 1887, around four central marble columns.
You okay?
The organ was dedicated December 22, 1907.
You just saved two lives, John.
But we didn't catch him. And he won't stop. This won't stop.
We will. Have some faith.
Faith. Do you have faith?
I have faith that we're getting closer to this guy. That we're saving people, not carting bodies to the morgue.
Do you believe in all of this? This place? Oh.
You're asking the wrong person. I'm not exactly a regular member of the flock lately.
Lately?
Ours was over in Belltown.
Not like this, a little smaller. Funny little priest with an Italian accent.
Yeah, after Mass, we'd walk over to the Greasy Spoon across the street. Penance and sausage, he called it.
He?
Dean.
Your fiancé.
It's funny, I can't say I ever found faith inside that church, but, I sure did in those breakfasts with him. Every Sunday. Then one day, pair of bullets, it's all gone. It's a little hard to keep up appearances when the guy you're supposed to spend the rest of your life with killed in the line of duty. And the animal who pulled the trigger just disappears, skates.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, well.
I don't know what I believe in.
Just believe in what you can control.
Can't control any of this.
Well, that's why you have to keep going until you can.
Hey, buddy. What are you back for seconds so quick? Now, look, I know this is a crisis situation, but you gotta slow down, man. I don't want to run out here.
Deeper into his game now. I imagine he's expecting you to rise to the challenge.
No pink envelope this time.
Well, what's this game? I mean, every game's gotta have rules, right? Stella, do we have a link to any of these victims yet?
Been on it around the clock, scouring victims' employment records, residences, schooling, even bowling leagues. There's no connection at all, no discernible pattern.
This guy is too deliberate.
He's too methodical. There's gotta be a pattern.
Maybe it is a game, literally. Imagine a 64 square grid superimposed over the entire city.
Oh, come on, Doe. Look, I haven't had any sleep for 2 days, man. What are you talking about here?
Did you get it? Watch. Veronica Bell worked the Knight Rider's limousine. Okay. Sarin gas canister was found at Galahad strip club.
Mm-hmm.
Sir Galahad lived in the castle. Third clue. Obscure typo. Pan-seared pawn. Knight. Castle. Pawn. Chess. He's been playing chess.
And the entire city's his board.
Exactly. That's why you can't find a connection between any of the victims. They're all just pieces on these chessboards.
Yeah, but if we know the game...
We can predict his next move. I'll get on the computer, try and find a famous chess match he's simulating.
With only a few pieces left on the board means he's well into the game. The knight move mimicked Morphy's famous move from the Night of the Opera, 1858.
So what's his next move?
Well, according to that game, it should be QB8. He's going for checkmate. Right. Here.
Narrows it down to a 3-block radius.
12 places of residence, 52 places of business.
Not to mention us. The precinct is right there. This guy's a total sociopath.
Hey, listen up, everybody. We have an internal code orange. I want everybody evacuated and on the street in 60 seconds.
Yeah. Right.
Lieutenant!
Stella.
Queen to Bishop 8, John Doe. Check.
Where is she?
Me to know, you to find out. Your move, Tiger.
Where'd you take her? Where are you?
7 minutes ago. He dragged her out through there, but he never appears on any of the exterior cameras.
He still has her.
And he's still in the building.
The killer is left-handed.
Turn the pretext upside down.
Hey, wait a second. Now, obviously, he knew where the cameras were because we never got a clean shot of his face. Now, who in the hell has that kind of access?
Make it to the other side. Little Pawn reclaimed her queen.
The other side? I am sick of this guy.
There's an occult shop called The Other Side. It's over here, south of downtown.
Let's get people over there just in case.
No, he wouldn't move his playing piece on the square. That would violate the rules. Doesn't make sense.
Look, I don't mean to overstep here, but do you mind if I throw my 2 cents in? Now, maybe you're not looking at this thing right. You see a map, it shows no elevation. Everything's flat. Everything's in two dimensions. There are no buildings, no streets, nothing underneath. Now, maybe he's still playing chess, but he's playing chess in the real world. Now, he's already showed us he thinks three-dimensionally. Or maybe the reason nobody saw him exit the building is because he hasn't. He's below it.
In the sewers.
Yeah.
Where he put Pesco.
It's a great way to get around the city. I should know, I worked down there in my youth. 3 years as a sandhawk, burning through rock, so the rest of you can enjoy the little things. Electricity, running water, dial tone.
So that's why they call you Digger?
No.
Okay, running with that. How would he get down there?
Easy, find out where the prison's main drainage hooks up with the sewer line.
The morgue, its drainage system provides direct access.
Oh, no. How could he slip down there undetected and we still have people down there?
He could have snuck in during the evacuation.
Let's go.
What do you think?
I think I could find another way down. Come on. Emergency exit shaft. These aren't even on the map. Here you go.
Let Avery know where I am.
All right, I'll tell her.
Stella! Where are you? Stella! Stella! You know, Stella, when I get nervous, I tend to spout random facts. Like, for instance, this wire is the same quarter-inch diameter steel used in sewers where oxidation and rust are common problems. It's the same cable used on Lenny. Lenny had access to these cables. It's no coincidence. He tied himself up so I'd save him. He had to get closer. He's getting the inside. He's ego, compelled. It's, oh God, it's Lenny. Lenny's the mourner.
I just had a feeling about you, Doe, that you'd be up to the challenge and finally piece it all together.
How could it have been you? You and the precinct when Hayes got the call.
So now it's time to claim your prize, JD. Underneath the copy machine.
Give it up, Lenny. You're caught. Game's over.
Oh, can't catch what you can't see.
But lucky me, I can see you.
Always could see you.
Your move, John Doe. What'll it be?
Let her go. This is between you and me.
Right you are. You, the genius detective, or so the newspapers would have us believe. Me, the brilliant crook. What a wonderful game we've played.
This is not a game. You're killing people.
Mere pawns, my friend. Mere pawns. The whole world, a chessboard.
You're sick.
Well, you know what they say, JD. There's a fine line between genius and madness. But you should be up to speed on that concept.
What are you talking about? Nothing like you.
Wrong answer, Johnny boy. See, we're more alike than you know. Still in the dark, aren't we, John Doe? To be continued, if you will. Because now's the fun part. You'll notice the lovely Stella.
She's almost dead. Yikes. You have a simple choice to make. Hot pursuit after me, and she sleeps with the fishes. Stick and save her. We get to play another day.
Been better, but yeah.
How about you, sewer rat?
Take care, all right?
Okay.
Dope.
Oh, sorry. Pulling too hard?
No. That integrated circuit design symposium this weekend. You want to check it out?
I don't know. Are you an analog or a digital kind of girl?
Oh, whatever gets the circuits going. I really thought I wasn't gonna make it. And I guess I just want to say thanks.
You know, I've always felt Saturdays were great for integrated circuit design symposiums.